from the NCERT test book, from the topic moving charges and magnetism topic, example 4.77, consider a tightly wound 100 turn coil of radius 10 cm carrying a current of 1 ampere. What is the magnitude of the magnetic field at the center of the coil? So, now we have magnitude of the magnetic field at center of the coil formula B is equal to mu naught n I divided by 2 r. Mu naught is 4 pi into 10 power minus 7. Number of turns only 100. So, that's 100. That's the current on 1 ampere. So, 1 divided by 2 into radius 10 cm. So, 10 into 10 power minus 2. That's the current. Now, we have to do this. 4 into 2 cancel. 2 10 power minus 2, 10 power minus 7 cancel. Minus 5, 0, 0 cancel. Okay, ma? So, if you have 10, you can get 10 10, 10, 10 power minus 5 multiplied by 10 power minus 4. You can get 2 into pi. 5 is 3.14. 3.14 multiplied by 6.28. So, answer nearly 6.28 into 10 power minus 4 test law. That's the answer.